Carlos Osorio / Associated Press Chris Cyborg Justino, 19-1, won no contest, has had little competition since joining the UFC nearly 2 years ago, and the betting odds in her bouts certainly back that up. But Cyborg is listed as the biggest favorite in her career within the organization this Saturday at UFC 222, taking on promotional newcomer Yana Kunitskaya, 10-3, 1NC, with her women's featherweight championship on the line in the main event. Cyborg is listed as a -1,600 favorite, bet $1,600 to win $100, at sportsbooks monitored by Odds Shark, with the take back on the underdog Kunitskaya coming in at a whopping +800, bet $100 to win $800. Kunitskaya won the vacant Invicta FC Bantamweight Championship after former champ Tanya Evinger moved up to the UFC and challenged Cyborg for the vacant featherweight title, falling by third-round TKO at UFC 214 on July 29. Evinger previously secured a second-round rear-naked choke submission of Kunitskaya at Invicta FC 22 a little less than a year ago to win the Bantamweight title, coming off a dominant five-round unanimous decision victory against former women's bantamweight champ Holly Holm at UFC 219 on December 30. Cyborg will be looking to improve her perfect record in the UFC to 5-2-0. Her first two fights in the organization took place at a catchweight of 140 pounds before the 145-pound division was formed. Kunitskaya has fought at featherweight before, scoring a first-round TKO of Cindy Dandois more than 7 years ago. She has since had a child and fought primarily at bantamweight, 135 pounds, with her last three bouts taking place in Invicta FC. The co-main event at UFC 222 will be a men's featherweight matchup between former lightweight champ Frankie Edgar, 22-5-1, and rising unbeaten prospect Brian Ortega, 13-2-0, 1NC. Edgar was originally scheduled to face Max Holloway for the title in the main event at UFC 222, but the champ had to withdraw because of a leg injury. Edgar is a -175 favorite after winning 7 of his past 8 fights, with a loss coming versus former 145-pound champ Jose Aldo via unanimous decision at UFC 200 on July 9. Since then, he has defeated Jeremy Stevens, UD, and Yair Rodriguez, second-round TKO. Meanwhile, Ortega is a +145 underdog at online sports betting sites and has seen a gradual step up in info since joining the UFC in 2014. He is coming off the biggest win of his career at UFC Fight Night 123 on December 9, submitting Cub Swanson in the second round. That victory earned Ortega his second straight fight of the night bonus along with performance of the night. For more odds info, picks and a breakdown of this week's top sports betting news, check out the Odds Shark podcast with John Kemble and Andrew Avery. Subscribe on iTunes, or check it out at oddsshark.libsyn.com.